proteins are binded to bees, and I'm gonna put it in the centrifuge so all my bees can come down to the bottom, and then when they're at the bottom, I can wash them and get my protein from them.
It's gonna take about 6 to 7 minutes before I have to move on to the next step.